For over two centuries, the Army and Navy have worked side by side. From troop transports of the Great Wars, the Higgins boat landing crafts of Normandy, the Tomahawk cruise missiles used to soften targets during Desert Storm and the global war on terror, the United States Navy has always done its best to make it easy for the Army. That stops today.
From the Navy Lab in Panama City, Florida,
Go Navy! Beat Army!